Hello everyone, my name is Thanh. I'm here for telling you about social media. Okay, firstly, what is social media? Social media is an online sources that help you what to keep. Let's start at the positive side of the social media. Social media will help you to follow, talk, and see your friend without going to meet them. And it will help you to learn more about the outside world. And it will comfort you if you are stressed. Next is the negative side. Social media is quite dangerous. It will addict you, and you cannot see bad fake information and unhealthy video, and you will be followed by strangers. In my opinion, social media is not good, but it's not bad. Is social media good or bad? Divided by you. If you use it for sharing, learning, social media is very good. But if you use it for searching someone, that brings social media is very bad. You have to search some popular website, and that information helps the different things with that.
What do you think about social media?
I have said that.
How can you prevent yourself from becoming addicted to social media?
You have to spend more time for your family, more than using it. And if you feel that one day you don't have it, you can feel happy, so you are addicted.
Thank you.